think Toastmaster Joseph Philip. After the icebreaker, Toastmaster Joseph Philip took up his project number two, organize your speech. Irrespective of what are the fancies of the speech or the attraction of the speech, in project speeches, it's very important to meet the objectives. So let us see what the objectives are meant or anything as is required in this regard. One of the objectives is a strong opening. We all have seen Toastmaster Joseph started with a question which attracts the audience, and this is a very important question where audience was trying to think what is the meaning when he says with regard to the newspaper. So there was a very strong opening, that objective was met very well. Once he raised his concern, he brought his speech forward, explaining the reason for his concern. Then he was explaining the solution, how we could have solved it, and concluding it with urging all of us to contribute from our end towards the solution of this problem. So there was a strong opening, there was a strong conclusion, and the message was very clearly conveyed to the audience. What is the problem and what we all should be doing to eliminate this particular problem in the society. There was a proper transition from one stage of the speech to the other stage, with adding the examples and stories of Rabindranath Tagore and other examples what is being put in the speech. So all the objectives of the speech is very well met, and congratulations to Toastmaster Joseph for that. What I could have done differently, when you ask the question, even though voice modulation is a project 7 requirement, when you ask the questions, you could have given a little bit force over it, given a little bit process. Plus, other than that, it was a very well executed project 2, and congratulations for that.